bite your thumb at us, sir.
I do bite my thumb, sir.
Do you bite your thumb at us, sir?
Do you bite the thumb at us,
bite
sir?
Bite your thumb at
bite
us,
the
sir.
Thumb at us, sir.
No, sir. I do not bite my thumb at you, sir. But I do bite my thumb, sir.
Do you quarrel, sir?
Quarrel, sir, no, sir.
Do you quarrel?
Quarrel, sir.
Quarrel, sir, no, sir.
If you do, sir, I'm for you. I'm for you.
If you do, sir,
I'm for you.
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 I serve as good a man as you.
I serve as good a man as you.
No. Better.
Here comes Tybalt. Say better.
Yes. Better.
You.
Why?
Draw.
If you be men,
if you
be
men,
if you be men, if
you be men, fools.
Put up your swords. You know not what you do.
What? On the drawn, turn me. Benvolio, look upon thy death.
I do but keep the peace. Put up thy sword, put up thy sword. Put up thy sword, put up thy sword. Or manage it to part these men with
ease. What? Drawn and talk of peace. What? Drawn and talk of peace. I hate the word, I hate the word. I hate the word, I hate the word. As I hate hell, all Montagues.
Lengthens Romeo's hours,
not having that which passion.
Why such is love's transgression? This love that thou hast shown hath had more grief to too much of mine own. What is it else? Madness most discreet. A choking gall and a preserving sweet. Fire sparkling in lovers' eyes. See, nourished with lovers' tears. Still waking sleep. Bright smoke, cold fire, snake
to think.
This is the matter.
Nurse!
pray, sir. Can you read?
With all the admired beauties of their own, matter, and no sooner in, but every man betake him to his legs.
Bring me a torch. Being but heavy, I will bear the light. Nay, gentle Romeo, we must have you dance. We'll draw thee from the mire wherein thou sticks up to the ears. Come, we burn daylight. Oh, we mean well in going to this mass. 'Tis no wit to go. Why, may one ask? I dreamed a dream tonight.
And so did I.
Well, what was yours?
That dreamers often lie.
I, in bed asleep, while they do dream things true.
Well, then I see Queen Mab had been with you. She is the fairy's midwife. And she comes in shape no bigger than an agate stone on the forefinger of an alderman. Drawn with a team of little enemies athwart men's noses as they lie asleep. Her chariot is an empty hazelnut. Her wagon spokes made of long spider's legs. Her cover of the wings of grasshoppers. Her whip of cricket's bone. The flash of film. Her wagoner, a small gray-coated gnat. And in the stage she gallops night by night through lovers' brains, and then they dream of love. Her chariot is an empty hazelnut. Her wagon spokes made of long spider's legs. Her cover of the wings of grasshoppers. Her whip of cricket's bone. And in this stage she gallops night by night through lovers' brains. And then they dream of love. She gallops night by night from lovers' brains. And then they dream.
Peace, peace, Mercutio, peace. Thou talkst of nothing.
True, I talk of dreams. As thin of substance as the air, and more inconstant than the wind.
This wind you talk of blows us from ourselves. Supper is done, and we shall come too late.
I fear too early, for my mind misgives some consequence in hanging in the stars. But he that hath the steerage of my course, direct myself. On, lusty gentlemen.
Thank you.
hand of yonder knight?
I know not, sir.
Oh, she doth teach the torches to burn bright, the measure done, of what your place of stand, and touching hers, make blessed my rude hand. My heart love to love, forswear it sights, for I ne'er saw true beauty till this night.
This pious voice should be a Montague. Fetch me my rapier. To strike him dead, I hold it not a sin.
Why, how now, kinsman? You stole.
Uncle, this is a Montague. Tis he the villain Romeo.
Content me, cuz, little alone.
I'll not endure him.
Right. go forward when my heart is here. Turn back, dull earth, and find thy center out.
Is hateful to myself because They will murder thee.
There lies more peril in thine eyes than 20 of the sort. Good vow, but sweet. And I am proof against their enmity.
Dost thou love me? Oh, Could not.